Meanwhile, back at the diesel works, Diesel had some problems of his own.
You should have known it was Thomas pulling you and not me. Does that sound like a steamy's whistle? Peep, peep!
But it is very hard to hear when you're under a crate, Diesel.
All to say...
Stop making excuses! If I was under a crate, I'd be able to... Ow! Get it off! Get it off!
He's disappeared.
He really is full of surprises.
No, I'm not. Get me down. Get me down. Huh? Ouch. Get me out of here.
Oh.
Ow.
Oh.